There are drugs that cause hallucinations, schizophrenia, manic depression.
Please, allow me to show you something.
Walk with man and how their science supports it, but it's still the same old hand.